Kate Middleton might be following social distancing guidelines during the coronavirus pandemic, but that doesn't mean she's putting her royal duties on hold. How she's bringing awareness to Maternal Mental Health Week.
Hello, very nice to meet you. This is definitely a first, I think.
Surprise! Some new moms got quite a surprise from the Duchess of Cambridge. Kate Middleton Zoom called moms, midwives, as well as healthcare professionals as a way to bring attention to Maternal Mental Health Awareness Week. Right now, depression and anxiety for new moms can be heightened during this lockdown. So we decided to invite Sharon Thompson to join us this morning to bring more awareness during Maternal Mental Health Awareness Week. And good morning to you, Dr. Thompson. You know, there's so
good
much.
Morning.
There's so much to talk about with this subject. So let's start with moms who are pregnant right now. There may be such an incredible anxiety about exposing themselves and their unborn child, you know, to this disease and all of that goes with it. What would you tell pregnant moms right now?
So moms have two main worries. One is, as you mentioned, infection for themselves and their babies. And, you know, moms are definitely vulnerable, just like the rest of us. And so we recommend that those moms take precautions. So definitely great hand washing, wear a mask when you're close to folks, social distancing. And the second worry that moms have is, what's going to happen when I go to have my baby? Am I going to be alone? And we can tell moms that they don't have to be alone, but hospitals are restricting to one person only. And that person has to stay with mom until she and baby goes home, because we don't want a lot of people coming and going at the hospital.
You know, Dr. Thompson, we've seen other outbreaks in the past. In fact, there was one just recently where they said that pregnant moms, pregnant women in particular, were particularly vulnerable. Are pregnant moms or pregnant women particularly vulnerable to COVID-19?
That is a great question, because you're right. With the most recent pandemic, H1N1, pregnant women were very vulnerable to severe disease and death. We are not seeing that with COVID-19. Pregnant women are as vulnerable as you and I, so they should take the same precautions. Now, if you have a chronic condition or other health issues that make your pregnancy complicated, then that might change your risk for COVID-19. So definitely stay in close contact with your physician.
You know, you talked about isolation and the current concerns about that in the actual hospital, but once mom gets home, if maybe you've got an older mother who, a grandmother who maybe are concerned about her health as well as baby's health, there's concern about isolation there and postpartum depression. What would you tell brand new moms who are home right now about isolation? I think that one of the biggest messages is, if you need help, get help, right?
Absolutely. You're so right that the isolation that can keep you safe can also exacerbate issues of anxiety, depression, loneliness. And so we want moms to stay physically isolated, but definitely use that technology to reach out, to stay connected. Your telephone still works, good old-fashioned telephone. We can use Zoom, we can use Skype, use all those technologies to stay close. And definitely, definitely, moms, if you notice new symptoms that are bothersome, reach out.
Absolutely.
Ask somebody.
Don't
help.
Be a martyr. Dr. Thompson, great advice. Thank you so much. Really appreciate the discussion.
Thank you.
Just as Dr. Thompson was saying, again, if you are feeling symptoms, don't be afraid to reach out and get help.